there don't need to be any added pressure in the football game. It's a game. It just happens to be senior night for a very special group of young men. We put a lot of pressure on you. We push you. We demand more than probably most people do. But we love you. And I can't tell you enough. I can't put into words what you've done for this football program. And I'm gonna leave you with one last thing. It's a tough man contest.
Football is a tough man contest. That ain't rocket science. Every down is a tough man contest. And I told the older guys this morning, I welcome it. Punch me in the face, because I'm going to swing back. Give them everything they want.
Enough to win. I'm gonna tell you something. We are undisciplined. We are undisciplined. We can't keep our composure, and we don't want to finish. But it's gonna get fixed. We got Sergeant Joseph on the pile. Now you can go turn your stuff in, pout, make excuses, complain, say, oh well, hell, we ain't got nothing to do now. Or you can do like everybody else, what my staff is gonna do, and you come back to work. Because we're going to get it fixed, with or without you. Everybody understand that?
Yes, sir.